you may seem to be just another little thing in the world you see, but the truth is it just means so much to me. Oh, I'm gonna wag my tail.
Hello everyone, and welcome back in a brand new video of PD Pink Dolphin. Yep, that's me. I admit, I've been absent for quite a while. I think it has been about a month by now. In my last video, the crafting a diary, I have explained through texts and footage that I have had this temporary paralyzed phase, and I think I owe you all kind of a story of why and how this happened. So, you will notice in my video that this side of my face will move a lot more than this side of my face. All the way from blinking, to my mouth, smiling, this side will go more up than this side. All of it, this side will move more than this side. Why? I'm still partly paralyzed. I have improved a lot. It was way worse than it is right now, so I am able now to speak quite well again, and I am able to do stuff again with my face. At the beginning I couldn't even smile with my face anymore. Right now I'm still limited in my smiling. This side still not as high as this side, but at least I'm able to smile now. I wasn't even able to keep my lips together while eating or drinking in the beginning, so that means I couldn't drink from a bottle or from a glass because the water will just run over my face because I couldn't keep it in my mouth. The story. So, first of all, don't be afraid. It is temporarily. It means it will go over by time. It's something that happens now, and within about 2 to 6 weeks it will go over. Can be a little bit more, like 9 months or even a year, but it's temporarily, don't worry. Starting Thursday, I had this terrible headache, and my friend was staying over, and she wanted to go to the mall and such things, and I didn't even go with her because I had this headache, and I felt really bad because of that. So I stayed home. And then Friday I had the headache again, but really worse. Now that the Wednesday before that, so Thursday I had headache, Friday I had headache, and the Wednesday, I think it was before that, I had this Taryn meetup, which you see the vlog and the music video on my channel of. So I just thought I'm a little bit sick because it was really cold that day. So I thought, okay, that's fine, but when I went to sleep, I woke up today and I had slept a really long time because it was already, I think, 2 p.m. or something like that. I woke up and I looked in the mirror and I was about to brush my teeth. And I was like, I tried to smile. I really tried to smile. But I didn't smile. I didn't smile at all at one side of my face. I couldn't move it. I couldn't close my eye. I couldn't move my lips, I couldn't move my eyebrows, I couldn't move my nose, I couldn't move at all. So I basically ran downstairs to my mom and I said, I can move. And she immediately said, sit down, because she was afraid that my legs would stop moving and I will like fall, that I will be paralyzed for the rest of my life. We went to the emergency of the hospital. We waited a long time, actually, and then we finally saw the doctor, and the doctor basically said, I have no idea what's going on over here. So we kind of asked for another doctor for more explanation, and then they said, oh, it's something neurological, it's like some kind of fears, probably, just take those pills and you'll be fine. Basically, they gave me pills, which I didn't know at all what was wrong with me. They said, like, this happens sometimes, we don't know why, just take those pills, I actually have nothing to do with what you got, but just take those pills, just to be sure. And I began taking those pills, and I had no clue of what was going on with my face. And my mom was thinking I would have this thing in my brains and that I would be malfunctioning and I would be dying and everything like that. And we went to another doctor the day after, 2 days after, I'm not sure. We went again to another hospital, to another emergency, to another doctor, and my boyfriend, Sasha, was with me because he was staying over, but then I was like, schnitzels, I have to go to the doctor again, so I took him with me. And we were there and they were again talking about the same thing, like, yeah, it happens sometimes, but we have no idea why this happens. And well, my mom was like, okay, we want to know more. And then we finally kind of found out what I was having. And it was nothing really bad, but it was kind of shocking. So basically, with about 20 people a year, they just wake up partly paralyzed, exactly one half of their face malfunctioning, like not working. And it just, like, your nerves behind your ear, somewhere over here, they just stopped working. For whatever reason, they just stopped working. Like, a computer would crash, they just stopped working. And that's why you certainly, mostly after waking up, have this partly paralyzed face. And basically what will happen is that your nerves will slowly but surely start working again on their own speed. You don't know how fast they will be working, you don't know when they will be working again, you don't know if they will ever work again, because this happens 20 people a year, but 3 or 4 people will recover fully, like be normal again, but 1 or 4 does not recover fully. And I was like, okay, that's okay, it's okay, I don't have that much risk. And then I start calculating. 25% stay paralyzed for the rest of their lives. They don't know why this is happening. It just my beep nerves stopped working for whatever reason. They were like, oh, I'm tired. Let's sleep, basically. And I went home knowing this will be over in 2 to 6 weeks. Possibly 9 months, possibly a year, it will be over, most likely. But I was scared, I was stressed, I was crying, because I didn't know for sure that I will be okay again. It was really difficult in the beginning, because I couldn't eat, I had to drink with a straw, I couldn't brush my teeth because I couldn't spit, like if I had those toothpaste thing in my mouth, I couldn't spit, I had to drink water to get the toothpaste out of my mouth because I couldn't spit. When sleeping, I couldn't close my eye at all. After all, it was horrible. Like, it was horrible to live like that for me and very stressful. But surely, after about 3 weeks right now, things are going a little bit better. Like, a lot better. I can speak probably again. Like, kind of properly, at least. I can eat, I can drink, I can spit, mostly. Things are okay again, and I know by that things will be okay sooner or later. Now, I am still partly paralyzed, and things are going hectic at home. School, stress, dozens of stuff. Which causes me to have way, way, way less time at the moment, and by that I can make way, way, way less videos at the moment. But I will try to make videos as often as possible, but it can be that you won't see a video every week, but like every month maybe. I am working right now at a lyrics video, like a typographic animation, which I have already worked, 24 hours on this video. And it didn't look like super great, but I have worked a lot for it. So I hope you guys will appreciate it. 24 hours, ouch. But it's looking okay. I'm also having another idea for a video and such. I will be making more videos sooner or later. I will be coming back sooner or later. My face will be like this for at least probably another 3 to 6 weeks. But I'll be back and I hope you guys will stay with me and stay subscribed, stay watching my videos, stay supporting me because I love you guys. Your comments are wonderful. I'm even getting emotional right now because you're amazing, guys. You're amazing. And also thank you for the 400 subscribers. I'm blown away. Only a month ago, I finally reached 300 subscribers in a year. 300 in a year. That's wow. But now I got 100 more in only 1 month. It's blowing me away, guys. You're amazing. Thank you. I'll see you all soon. And stay with me, okay? You're amazing. You Tyrians, other kin, Tyrian, other kin, interested people, whatever. Thank you all. Woof. PD.